Get on board with the help of our welcome wizard and explore the many ways that you can boost your trading performance. One of the many features that traders love about Altrady is the customizable trading page. For an easy start, we prepared a couple of layouts to choose from. The first layout preset is very simple and similar to most exchange terminals. It contains a list of markets, a price chart, a market depth chart, an order book, recent trades, your orders list, your alerts list, and forms to create orders and alerts. The second layout preset is more advanced. It contains some unique widgets, and besides everything from the previous preset, this one has a break-even calculator, a notes widget, news, bases list from base scanner, base information, and quick scan. The two other layout presets are optimized for traders with vertical screens, basic vertical layout, and advanced vertical layout. Don't worry, you can change the layout preset or create your own one anytime later. The Altrady is a multi-exchange trading platform. In order to maximize its functionalities, you need to have an account in any of the supported cryptocurrency exchanges. To connect your account, select the exchange, add a label to this account, in your exchange account settings, create a new API key, copy and paste your API key and secret into the fields. For some exchanges, you may need to also enter a passphrase or extra API keys. Note that you can only add one exchange account during your free trial period, but if you upgrade your subscription, you can add as many accounts as you want. Base scanner setup. The Altrady platform has a unique market scanner integration called the Crypto Base Scanner. It works automatically by finding strong support levels and notifies you when the price of a market drops significantly below this level. On this page, you can turn the scanner off if you're not interested in it, or enable the scanner and get notified when the price drops below the median drop level. You can also select the exchange and currency filters according to your needs. You can change the crypto base scanner settings anytime later in the app. Quick scan setup. You can immediately be notified when quick drops and rises happen across the exchanges. On this page, you can disable the quick scan or enable it and make it look for the at least 10% drops and rises within a 10-minute time frame. After configuring your layout, exchange, and scanners, you're ready to start trading.